Blacksburg, Virginia, and Lane Stadium, the place to be for what should be a great college football matchup.
And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The pregame festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. He'll take it from the two. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Maybe 3 yards on that run. From their own 29-yard line. Second down. Nice run, and he's brought down. About 7 yards there on the scamper from the halfback, and that's going to be good for the first.
A little bit of over-pursuit by the defense gave him the room he needed to get the first.
Slings it. He's tackled right around the 42-yard line.
A nice-looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
First and 10. Ball on the 42. Gets to about the 41-yard line. A 1 yard gain by the halfback.
And that was the freshman corner that got in there and made that tackle.
He lost the ball. Defense has it. It's one of the corners. So after the mishap, we've got first down going the other way.
Often you'll see this from a playmaker. He tried to do a little bit extra and ended up losing the ball. It's a nice play by the defense to recover that ball.
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Throw to the tight end, and he's tackled at the 41-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 41. Catches it. He's taken down right around the 22-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 22. Across the middle, and it's intercepted. And who else? It's the senior safety.
That was perfect coverage against a pretty good route. He was all over that pass.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 16.
Let's bring it. Till he throws the mic.
He throws right. Tackle around the 44-yard line. from their own 44-yard line. It's first down. They'll bring him down at the 45.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
Now he shows his running ability. And they finally make the stop at the 16. Oh, that was one beauty of an option by that quarterback.
No question. There was no hesitation whatsoever. Once he saw that hole, he turned it upfield and left everybody in the dust.
From the 16-yard line, first down. Nice run up the middle. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. First down. Defense trying to prevent any more damage. First and goal inside the five. And he has it on the corner. Touchdown, Tigers. And he converts the extra point. So a six-play, 85-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. The score now, 7-0. Clemson lines up for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. And he's taken down at about the 45. It's first and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Tackle made at the 40. Catches it, and he's punished. From the 34-yard line, it's second down.
Hey, check Mike 21, Mike 21, check Mike 21.
Brought down at the 28-yard line. Tries to buy some time, and down he goes at the 26-yard line. From the 26-yard line, second down. They'll spread the field with five wide. Quick throw, and they make the stop around the 12-yard line. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
They keep it on the ground with a tailback. He's tackled right around the 2-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. After one, this game's still pretty close. The Tigers with a touchdown lead. And we're back for more action here in quarter number 2. They've got their goal line sets on the field. This might be a good time for play action. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss. So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. The extra point to tie this game up. And he hits the PAT. So a 9-play, 74-yard drive. And it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
We're even at 7 in this one. Virginia Tech to kick this one off. He'll return it from the 1. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Caught, open field, and he's tackled at the 33. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Tight end right. Four down. 2-4 is the mic. Up.
He gets out to about the 44-yard line.
Tight right.
Three down.
2-4 is the mic. Stand. Right, fifth, the mic.
Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on their own 44.
And let's pin the mirrors back and go full strength.
They bring him down.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
Safety with the interception. He's taken down at about the 35.
That is exactly the kind of play you want to see from a safety. He needs to be able to read the play and then make the interception.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 35. After a decent run up the gut.
Double tight. Four down. Hey, check Mike 21. Check Mike 21.
Here we go. Orange 3.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. Tackle at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 20. Good outside run there.
I'm coming, baby. Woo! Hey, check Mike 21. Check Mike 21.
He makes it to the 15-yard line. From the 15-yard line. Third down.
Red two.
Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal.
Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D.
They go with a toss. Touchdown, Hokies. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A six-play, 35-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. So the score now, 14-7. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 21. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. The Tigers taking their first time out of the half. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He lets it fly. And he hauls it in. Brought down with only one man to beat. So after the big pass play, we've got a first down.
Tie right, tie right.
Three down, three down.
Two, three.
59.
They'll bring him down around the 16-yard line.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
He's taken down at about the 13. Second and seven. Ball on the 13-yard line. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal. Here's a running play. And he tackles him hard at the one.
Easy, easy, easy. Eagle! Eagle! Let's go!
And he's gonna be sacked.
Easy, easy, easy. Big dog! Big dog!
Pressured and brought down. It's fourth down. They're going to go for the easy three here. Kicks up, and it splits the uprights. We're going to halftime, and we've got a great game. 14-10, Hokies.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Defense has been dominant in this game. Yards very hard to come by. But David, as we get deeper and deeper into this game, the natural assumption is that the pressure goes to the offense to do something.
Yeah.
How much pressure is on the defense not to make that catastrophic mistake?
Well, that's the conundrum you get in. I mean, it makes it exceptionally tough because you want to play perfect and you want to get them to punt every single time, but it's not the way it works. And it's those big plays that you usually see that kill the defenses and break their backs. And you can hold them great, Reese, on first down, second down, it's third and long. You're in a perfect situation. You give up that one play for 80, and it changes the whole complexion of the game. So I think you got to have a little bit of both. It can't just be great defense the whole time. Usually the teams that play great defense can keep you in it, but only for so long. At some point, that offense has to get something going.
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. You want some turf, some AstroTurf or anything?
Yeah, if they've got some, I'll chew on that in the second half. Here's the second half for you to chew on with Brad and Kirk.
Great first half and a tight ball game, and we're set to start quarter number three.
He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. He's knocked out of bounds at the 36-yard line.
Both these offenses stepping up and answering the bell. Who's going to blink first here?
Exactly right. I've just been impressed with the way they've been able to execute. I mean, there's a lot of pressure on them. Anytime you're feeling that the other offense can put points up on the board, there's a tendency to want to press. Neither one has done that up to this point, and right now it's going to come down to who can continue to execute, put points up.
Virginia Tech holds a four-point lead. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
Boy, this is a great play by the safety to be able to be in a position to make this play, but he's got to be able to hold on to the football. You know, he's a big, physical, athletic guy, but you've got to be able to secure a football and make a big play when it presents itself.
He's tackled in the open field. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. He gets out to about the 45-yard line.
That was nose-to-nose football right there, and the defense this time wins the battle.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. And this one is a beauty. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Throws a bullet over the middle. Tackle made around the 37-yard line. From their own 37-yard line. It's first down. They bring him down in the backfield. And the linebacker comes up and makes a big stop.
This is textbook. This is how you're supposed to play against the run.
It out to maybe the 36-yard line. From their own 36-yard line, third down. He's under pressure. Quick strike to the back, no good. That's going to bring up fourth down.
The defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
Swanson is waiting for the snap. He really got a hold of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Let's see if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt.
Virginia Tech is up four. That's a great tackle at the 18-yard line.
This is a big-time read by this safety. You know, a lot of times as a safety, you're sitting back there making sure there isn't a play-action pass or a play potentially that can go behind you. I think this safety has that sixth sense. His instincts on that play were special. He read the run, got into the backfield, and made the play.
Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen. There's a very impressive open field tackle. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one.
Oh, you got deep? Hey, check Mike 21. Mike 21. Check Mike 21.
Red two.
Go. Up.
Makes it out to about the 39. Complete. He's got room to work. Brought down at the 44. It's second and five here. Ball on the 44-yard line. He makes his way to about the 48. He scrambles, slides down to the ground. Second and five, ball on the 43-yard line.
Hey, check Mike 21, Mike 21, check Mike 21.
Here we go.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Too easy.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Virginia Tech is up by four. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. It's first and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. He's going to come up with a sack. And this is the 10th play of the drive.
Two tights.
Four down. Hey, check Mike 21. Mike 21. Check Mike 21.
Here we go.
Red seven.
Motion.
Lost the ball. Fumble. The defense scoops it.
Yes, sir. You want that?
It's not like receivers don't practice hanging onto the ball all week. This is just a case of the defense creating a turnover.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. They're going to review this fumble, and I've got to tell you, I think he was down before the ball popped loose.
I don't know about this one, Brad. They called it a fumble on the field, and they need indisputable video evidence to overturn this call.
Well, after seeing the replay, it was apparent that his knee was down before he lost the ball.
Yep. Those guys in the booth aren't perfect, but they got it right this time.
That quickly incomplete. They'll call on the field goal unit. Virginia Tech holds a 4-point lead. The kick is up, and he splits the uprights. It looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He'll take it from the two. And he's taken down at the 33-yard line.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
And now he's got room to run. And they make the stop
at about the 41.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. That's three down and one to go. The Hokies with a touchdown lead.
Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Good run by the halfback. That'll be good enough to move the chains.
He got by a couple of defenders and made it to the sticks for the first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line.
With a quick throw. Complete. He's got room. And down he goes at the 11-yard line.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10.
And he's tackled at the 10. Down, Tigers.
Boy, did he look determined running the football. Nobody was going to keep him out of the end zone.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he converts the extra point.
Like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
You've got to be aware that capitalizing on this drive is crucial. You want to take the pressure off you and put it on your opponent.
He's taken down around the 26-yard line.
From their own 26-yard line. Second down.
Hey, check Mike 21. Check Mike 21.
Run. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line.
Let's go.
Quick, it's picked off.
Tackle around the 27-yard line.
You ain't ready today. What are you doing?
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Back's got it on the quick throw. He's tackled around the 28-yard line. Taken back a yard.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 28.
He has some room. Gets out to around the 6.
Not today.
Third
Just under three to go in regulation.
And he's level at the 4-yard line.
That brings up a second and goal.
Ball on the four.
Defense stacked in tight here.
Touchdown, Clemson.
He makes the PAT. Clemson ready to kick this one off.
And he got all of this one. Great kick.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Both teams are kind of struggling to take control of this game. Obviously, they're both very, very competitive with one another. It just seems that the lead is going back and forth between the two teams.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
And he's taken down at the 28.
It's second down, seven to go.
Ball on the 28-yard line. He's on the run. They'll bring him down
right around the 38-yard line. Taken down as he works the left for a nice gain. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Gets out to around the 45. Receiver, and he's hit immediately. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 22-yard line. Complete, and he stopped immediately. Virginia Tech's going to take their first time out of the half.
Hey, alert 48. Hey, we're going to Mike the 48 right now. Let's go.
Black ball. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
The thing about the option is you're going to have some negative plays, but if you keep running it, it'll create some big play opportunities.
What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
Kill, kill. Man for two. Check 99.
He's scrambling, and he's going to run this one in. Touchdown.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game.
And he tacks on the extra point.
Late in the fourth quarter, and with that score, we are now tied. And the way things are going, we might be going to an extra session or two.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. And who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership.
And he just gets rid of it.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do
is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
We have less than a minute to go.
He gets rid of this one.
From their own 25-yard line, it's third down. Well, the player of the game might come from the defense after that stop here late in the fourth quarter. That could be the turning point. Swanson is the punter. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He's to the 40, and he has it on the corner. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. We're late in the fourth quarter. Great game, a tied football game. And the question now is, who's going to rise to the occasion? Tackle made at about the 49. Going deep. And he's immediately tackled.
Hey, kill, kill, kill. Black five, black five.
Caught, open field, out of bounds at the 8-yard line. And this field goal is for the game. A miss will mean overtime. Kicks away. He got it! They win! And that gives them the lead.
I know that I call kickers head cases, but this kid isn't one. It's like he doesn't even feel the pressure.
And so that's going to do it. The Hokies take this one, 27-24. That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.